motherfuckers. How are you guys today? I hope you're all good. Just thought I'd show you what I'm eating. Got my smoothie, which consists of, let me show you. So, this fucker has bananas, and it's also got frozen bananas, with a tablespoon of raw cacao powder, a tablespoon of maca, a few pitted dates, and a fuckload of oats. And it's literally so like filling that it's taking me ages to get through it. It's literally breakfast. The oats really make it what it is. It's banging. Pretty much with bags. Gonna do some work. Got my little muffin over here. What are you doing, little muffin?
It's snack time.
Snack time, basically. How's life? How's your giraffe?
Good.
How's Flounder?
Good.
How's my phone?
Good.
In good condition?
Yes.
Yeah? Alright, good. Alright, anyway. Wedges with what looks like vegan mayo and ketchup salsa.
Exactly.
There we go. And then we got what, Bex?
And then we have the dal with flatbread.
And it looks pretty. Pretty as a picture. Lovely bloody evening. What a lovely one. Where are we going? That way. Look at my girl that. My girl that. So basically, going to Nando's, aren't we? Oh, let me get that nice glow. Wait, babe. Yeah, I didn't really eat that much today, actually. I am one of those people that often forgets to eat. So now we're going to Nando's, and I'm going to have the avocado potato quinoa salad. And, I've already had carbs today, but I might get some more chips. But, hey, look at my chin.
You're recording it?
Yeah. Bloody beautiful. Bloody beautiful. Just like you. My baby got that good melanin, and the sunset's making her pop. She just gave me a wedgie right up my asshole. She's getting better and better, mate. Better and better. Sorry guys, forgot to tell you before I started eating, but I got the kale, quinoa and sweet potato salad from Nando's without the feta cheese, and I got peri peri chips, and then I've added my own feta cheese, which is actually from Kinder Co. Kind State of Mind. She gave me some leftover feta cheese from her supper club, and it's really nice. It tastes like feta.
My Nando's was really good. Was really nice.
Now I'm going to have Mama's cupcake cookie sandwich. So that's it for today. I've got my cookie sandwich, and then that's it. I'm gonna go sleep. I might make some overnight oats for tomorrow. Might not. If I come bored, then I will. That's it, really, babes. Today hasn't been best of eating days, I apologise. Got some quinoa on my teeth. No go. Vegan. Have a nice evening, my loves. Peace.